Hello, and welcome to Yeast Memories of Celceta. We're exploring the Great Plains, so let's continue. No, I did not want to switch characters. So let's go ahead and keep clearing this area and making sure that we map every corner. And yeah, that's still what he's like. So we're level 4. Yeah, Durin just keeps breaking and destroying everything to collect items. He definitely seems to have a nose for money, that's for sure. And as we battle through these various, what are they called? He definitely seems to favor collecting everything possible. Do seem to be infesting this plane quite a bit. There's nothing there. Alright. Mapped that area. Alright. Having thoroughly explored the Great Plains here, they make their way closer to the forest. Well, considering all the Ratani in that region, I'm not surprised. Ah, yes. They do indeed take a bit of a breather here, as Durin has suggested. We're getting pretty close to the Great Forest, it seems. So far, nothing unusual. Or Ratani. He really just likes to go off and play. Alright. as he does right there. He just... The destruction he wrought with his fists is sometimes a little too obsession-driven. Most of the flora and fauna around these parts seems relatively light. Oops, no, wrong button. But overall, nothing too extraordinary. Adol is reminded of his, perhaps of previous journeys that he's done. He's done something like this before, to feel it, as if his body remembers. I just don't want to deal with that, so let's just use our powerful abilities to get rid of these bulls. Getting used to fighting these enemies, they seem to be everywhere. Without any fighting capabilities, how would one go about traveling these regions? Adol and them spot a small pond over on the to their right as they travel in this direction, and considering the damage and weariness that assaults them, they've decided to take a rest in order to catch their breath and improve their endurance in the coming battles. It is really quite relaxing. The lily pads, clear crystal waters. They continue to walk along the banks. Of the river. Or of the pond or lake. Continuing to map the environs. Which is also good because Adol has a very curious personality, at least he feels like he does, just as Durin here has a rather obsessed personality. They make it to a waterfall that pours in from the left side. From his left side, that is, and it seems rather light, it's easy to walk through. And the water isn't all that steep. more like a river. It's shallow at the moment. And eventually, they come upon a strangely abandoned chest out here in the wilderness. Adol, knowing that Durin is much more interested in such things, lets him take out whatever they find. Give him a version. He's the one taking all the damage. This rather large knife. Seems pretty tough. But he goes down nevertheless. I think that was a, There on the Plains, from Luluka. The waitress. Well, looks like it wasn't tough enough for us. We were able to defeat it quite handily. Having cleared that area of the ferocious bear, they continue. No, that didn't work out. They did find one of those creatures to milk, but it didn't, either. This requires quite a bit of patience. Alright. Oh, I didn't quite click the button in time. Alright. I didn't realize I have to click something. Let's try that again. Don't know why that didn't work. I did actually press it at that time. Adel bends over to milk the rather large beast of its milk. He feels a little silly doing this, but considering the request... And she runs away again. Well, regardless, it looks like we managed to find the, Well, at least we cleared that area. And it looks like we're coming very close to the forest now. Two more of these beasts. And we'll finally make it through these plains. But it looks like we didn't map everything. Seems to be another area up here. Goodness. No, we took this. Okay. Alright. More oranges. Looks like juggling is very possible if you can come into the air. Which I can do with rising. Oh, it's another one of these. Fruits don't seem to be very good around these parts. Still. The Beast Plains. The Great Plains. Same difference. Alright, we've mapped quite a bit of the area. We should probably go back to Atlan City. And explore the Great Forest next time. Let's just make it inside. Alright, we've returned to Kasnan. And we'll continue this adventure in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.